Ooh. Oh, 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 shit.
What?
So who was really in the wrong here? Was it Karen or was it the guy on the bench? Or should the judge be punished under Section 28, Code 455 for judicial misconduct? Comment, let me know what you think.